put it on. And I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it.
A go, but it's gone narrowly wide.
How about I make more shots?
Eusebio? Oh, great chance! It might still happen! And the shot thwarted! A corner to come then, and an opportunity to extend this lead. The defensive job done for now. To be better on the ball than that. Looks a good ball. Saved, but not cleared. Well, that was looking good, but nothing to come from it. Bit sloppy in possession.
Why are you not running?
Luka Modric. Now, there could be something on in a moment, but it will now be tidied up and cleared away. Having a look. And the work pays off as they get the ball back. They're allowing space and he's finding it. Eusebio! It's in! Two to the good! That little bit of buffer! And it's just a matter of keeping.
Bro, they just make the people just move out of the way, dog. It's insane. I mean, look, I see what happened before he died. Go in there and try to lay down. You gotta run in there and slide. Yeah. You see him? Good. Slide. Yeah, man, you. What are you asking for?
Well, hello to you and welcome to another exciting game brought to you by EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by former England striker Sue Smith on the commentary gantry, and we've got a division rivals game on the way for you. How do you see this one going then, Sue?
Thanks, Guy. Well, I'm really looking forward to this one today. It'll be interesting to see how both teams line up. But what an atmosphere.
And Kunku! And that's a great bit of goalkeeping. That's what he's there for. Henri, this is the home side's team today.
Yeah, and it does look like a 4-4-2. Out of possession, I'm sure they'll stay compact in their shape. They'll shift across the pitch together. But when they go forward, the centre...
Hang on, Sue, they're in. And we haven't had to wait long for the opening goal. It's 1-0.
Christopher Nkunku. That's this nigga last night.
And we're back underway at 1-0.
I think so.
Amandine Henry. Muller has to be. And the keeper more than equal
like
to
that,
it.
Bro. You can't even play proper defense. Shit.
It's been delivered. Well, any chance has gone for now.
Now you're out of position. Now you're out of position.
And Kunku.
Somebody will be open.
João Cancelo. It looks the right ball. Found nicely and in. And they've scored. A goal to get the stadium jumping. So it's 2-0 as the ball gets rolling again. Vinicius Junior. Real opportunity. And still danger here.
Oh my God,
and further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away. So 3-0 now, the lead ever more commanding as we start again.
Oh, why you stop it? Do it. Turn all the way down the middle.
Put into the box. Defender's got to be careful here. How did they fail to score? That's one to ponder for a while.
How did I fail to clear the ball? That's what you should be asking.
Vinicius Junior. And that has stopped any potential danger. Does well to keep it in. On he goes. Terrific. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. A lot of room for them here. And it's on now. And maybe that was a bit of a missed connection. It's far, far too high.
Let's go. We try.
Allowed to go a long way with this. And they'll be able to get that away. Adeyemi. Lovely ball, could be a chance. Now for the finish.
Oh,
and a
okay.
Marvellous save.
Well, I thought that was a goal, but he showed his quality there with a big save.
Nkunku.
Okay, I see what niggas is doing.
Any ideas of this being a contest?
Okay, niggas is cheating. I'm gonna start using this shit. I see what niggas are doing.
Well, we can see it here again. It's a good finish, but for me, it's all about the
fans. Right, okay, I see how you get it.
Being disciplined, working as a team to force the mistake, and then they take full advantage. It's a really good goal.
That's that nigga.
And away we go again at 4-0 now. He wasn't given anywhere else to go there. Cross the line, it'll be a throw. Gianluca Vialli. Zambrotta. A nice cutback. It gets better and better. An absolutely rampant display. There's no stopping them in this kind of mood.
Goal, goal.
So the ball rolling again, and it's only been rolling one way in this first half. And it's back with Casillas. Toni Kroos. Good cross into the middle. And the danger is cleared. We'll have a go here. The goalkeeper more than ready for it. Here it comes, and that is a quality bit of goalkeeping. João Cancelo. Keep going, says the referee. Advantage. And unable to retain possession. Cut back nicely. It's in, they've scored. And you have to credit them for keeping going at least. So the score now 5-1 as we restart once more. João Cancelo. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. Rui Costa. Nailed for the finish. And a marvellous save.
Well, he just shows great reflexes and agility to keep that out. It's a top-class save.
And Nkunku puts the ball into the box. And it's a good diving save, although one you'd expect to be made.
Just look at the stats. They show just how dominant they've been. Created so many good chances and winning comfortably. The defence have struggled to cope, and I'm sure we're going to see a change soon, or this could be humiliating.
Vinicius Junior. The referee playing advantage. Zambrotta. Muller. And that's going to be it for the first 45 minutes.
Just the first half. Wow, that's crazy.
And there's the restart. Off we go again. Be a chance. Well, not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to probably stop that. Into the box it goes. It's a goal. That's something. We say you never know sometimes, but I think we do.
I don't know how they're gonna do this shit. My nigga's not even in the box.
And the game gets going once more at 5-2. And Nkunku is drifting into a useful position here. But that's where any chance of anything developing disappears. Well, the effort and the referee has given a penalty. Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, he's probably got away with that.
Scores! The penalty efficiently put away.
Have a look at this again. It's a cool, calm penalty. The goalkeeper goes the wrong way and it's finished well. It's a really good strike.
And we could watch that sort of skill all day. Oh, and it's on now. That's going to be a free kick and in a promising position too. Chance off the keeper.
It's crazy.
Another goal. And the sort of day supporters dream of and will savor for a long, long time.
Let's run a band up.
Well, looking at it again, the goalkeeper will be so disappointed with this. It's a straightforward save. You have to try and get it away from the oncoming strikers, or they'll punish you. And that's exactly
what are you trying to do, babe? You ain't got to start playing that shit for him. He don't want nothing.
Now Cancelo. Vinicius Junior coming in field now. And that's where it ends.
Red.
Viali. Adams. Crowd encouraging him to take it on. Free kick given here. Real chance to threaten the goal. Well, not a lot wrong with the technique, but just wide of the post.
Yeah, he's hit it well, but I think he knew it was always going past the post there. Little unlucky.
In behind, can he finish?
Great timing. See? Yeah, that's how you do that shit right there. Okay. That's how you do that shit right there, buddy.